Yo, what's good, everyone? So today I got a little bit of like a throwback episode. So if you didn't know, I used to be a Fortnite mobile YouTuber, and today I got every tournament I ever played in one video. So hope you guys like it and like to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye. And this doesn't mean I'm returning in Fortnite mobile. The game is still not back. So yeah, to start off the video, we're starting with my first ever tournament was the OG Skirmish. It was really for the OG season, and I was hit up by another YouTuber that was once on Switch and now on PS4 or PS5, my bad. So his name is John B, and bro, I was lost. I was so lost. I'll just show you. So yeah, that was like 2 minutes, bro. I sucked back then. So on to my second tournament. So my second tournament was the Diamond Plus tournament, and we're still in the OG season. So if you don't know what a Diamond Plus tournament is, it's basically a rank tournament for like highest players. So yeah. Now you see, let's rewind that. You see, any real sane player would have just stole his wall and then pieced him. But you see, he's low, but I didn't have the buttons to steal his wall. And I didn't know how to steal a wall, so I just acted like a maniac and just kept on trying to jump in his box. Now you see, we're in season 5 now, and for some reason, a whole month they haven't hosted a tournament, but they finally hosted and they came back with the Diamond Plus Cup, and we're in chapter 5. So, and I'm only gonna do 1 to 2 clips for every tournament. So I'll see you guys in the next tournament, I guess. Don't quote me on this one, but now see, in chapter 5, I'm pretty sure this is my first cash cup. So let's put all the skill of ranked and all the diamond cups into one game. Hopefully, yeah, I did not qualify. So yeah, I don't really know what to say here, but it's just another Diamond Plus cup. Yeah, there's a lot of them. All right, so this one's a cash cup, and I'm pretty sure, or yeah, I think this one I was like 1 point off of qualifying for like actual money, so yeah, that sucked.
Bro, what was that? Wait, what? Where's my cash? Bro, what's up with my aim, man? I don't know if that was a bot or not, because there's no way they're adding bots to tournaments. Oh wait, no, that was the guy who was shooting at me. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Bro, that took too long.
So yeah, the only reason why I'm really making this video is to thank you guys who stayed with me even after I stopped playing Fortnite, because I really can't play it right now because my pass is done. And I'm waiting until the game comes back. And shout out to my little brother. He was the only reason why I started playing Fortnite. Why I started playing Fortnite, but I could play Fortnite. He owned the iPad. And now with my own, so yeah. Like and subscribe, and subscribe if you like other mobile games, because I play other ones too. Bye.